It's nice times there, man. But Charlie and students moved back in with their parents after college. We can't afford it. I tried to live on my own. I saved up all my money from high school and college, $1,300. I had it, that was mine. And I gave it to the landlord, felt like a man. But he came back the next month and asked for the same price. I said, are you a drug dealer? What did you do with my $1,300? No, you have to pay every month. No, you gotta spread that out. Spread it out. That's at least 6 months. You want to give $1,300 every month? Who generates $1,000 with no job in 30 days legit? $1,300 times 12, that's $32 billion. Not affording that, so I got 40 roommates. For you. I have no room, I sleep on the wall. No room at all. I get no girls. Can't bring no girl. Where you sleep at? Right there. You sleep on the wall? No, girl, it's Inception. You gotta flip it. You be comfortable. Nobody gives us a manual when we growing up. We gotta figure this out for ourselves. It's hard. Don't ever go to the hospital with no insurance. I learned that the hard way. I had no insurance. I was in it for 3 days. I got out. I was good. They gave me my bill. My bill was $35,000. And they said it to me all nonchalant, like I was supposed to go, who do I make it out to? Do you take check, Visa? $35,000. Why didn't you stop me at $500? Where's the cap? Mr. Davis, you have 500. Oh, thank you, I gotta go. No, I'm going to Walgreens, I'll be good. Thank you. Against doctor's orders. Thank you. I spent a car in the hospital. That's a G35 fully loaded. I don't understand that. Why the hospital let me ball out of control? Like I was balling, like I was rich. Like my bed was made of a Bentley. The nurses had booty shorts. I was like, yeah, 18 by odds for all my dudes. I got you. Let it fly, baby. Your baby, your chemo is on me. I got you. Don't worry about it. Write it off, baby. I got a tab here at the hospital. There's nothing, baby, while I lie. Balled out at the hospital.